Good morning, I'm Jackie Anderson. The weekend is here, and that means it's time to take a look at the newest movie releases with Metromix. Get ready to outwit, outspy, and outsmart as the movie Duplicity makes it to theaters this weekend. Julia Roberts and Clive Owen play a pair of corporate spies who share a past steamy hookup. Now they're working on a mission together, and neither one can trust the other. For a laugh-out-loud comedy, check out I Love You Man, starring the ideal comic pair, Paul Rudd and Jason Segel. The plot is based around the character Peter, who is without a best man for his upcoming wedding. In fact, he's without any friends at all. Setting out on several hilarious man dates, he finally meets a new pal. But the two become a little too clingy for his fiancée to handle. This consistently quirky movie is rated R. And finally, Nicolas Cage is back in the mystery movie Knowing, where he plays an astrophysics professor. Playing on real-life horrors, he discovers the world's major tragedies and predicts more to come. Find out what happens when he believes that his family plays a role in the events about to unfold. For reviews on all these films, movie times, and listings, or a chance to win free movie tickets, log on to tampabay.metromix.com. It's where to go before you go out. Have a great weekend, everyone.